So this is our reception. They're quite busy. Everybody's on break now. We have a spa, and as you know, Tiana's Glow Products is like a huge part of our spa. I'll show you a sneak peek of our body polish room. This is where we have our natural body scrub, which helps our pregnant and postnatal women keep up in shape. Massages on the other side, and we have a tattoo room. But we're gonna go upstairs real quick so you can see everywhere else. So, welcome to Tiana's Space Salon. So this is our salon, and we do famous recaps. I'm sure you know that already. And this is where most of our famous celebrities in Nigeria get their hair done. They launch the services and they get pampered when they come in. So we have a barbing salon as well and nail section as well. So welcome to Amala.com. This is where everybody queues to eat every day. And I'm tired of even eating from Amala.com because I don't want to get fat. So Amala.com. People, how are ya? Ya Beji, say hello. There's camera. So that's Ya Beji, she's one of our famous cooks. And I can see with the tribal marks, you know how sweet the food is. So this is properly Amala.com. It's just normal seating because I didn't want it to lose like the local essence. So we have a lot of people come in, sit, eat, and have fun. And this is my fashion floor. We have the male section, vintage section, evening dress section, and hiding dancers, and fashion heaven, diamond shelves, elegant shelf. And this is like my showcase area. It was really hard for me to come up with all this concept because I had to travel all the way to India, China, America, London to get like wallpapers, bits and pieces because I really knew what I wanted to do. And the beads are unique to anklets, so I really wanted something different. Okay, so now these are my sexy dancers where we are to Dami LAX new video. This is dance studio and it's also basically the photo studio as well. We switch it, we use backdrop, and we have mini clips of videos shot here as well. This is our fabric section and our shoe section. So we have our clients pick out their fabrics and sew. And this is our furniture shop. Fabulous. For people that want to pick up like few items for Christmas, for all the decor, amazing. You can visit Fabulous. Now, this is Tiana Styling Fashion Academy. All my students are off now and all my tailors are on break, but we have like very, very huge clients. We're working for 9:18. We've been working for like 2 days. I've not slept. The gold dress was divine. Everybody loved it. It took me like, about 5 days to come up with it, but it was amazing, really, really amazing. Do you know, like China, like at least 6 people came to me. I was like, oh my god, did you design that dress? My daughter's getting my. Don't worry, I made like each client's hair.
Wow.
Yeah. So the fabric, only the fabric cost me almost like a million.
Wow.
Yeah. To get, it was 3 different fabrics, and I had to cut out the patterns. So it even took like a whole day cutting out the patterns and putting it on. So, manager. Where are the dresses? Are you wearing them now? The one you people did yesterday.